Now, look, Len, are you missing Strictly?
Of course I am.
Yeah?
Yeah.
No regrets, you're, though? No regrets?
No, you know, there's always a twang of, you know. But I'd done it for 12 years, you know. I wasn't getting too dithery. I wasn't dribbling or whatever. So I thought, you know, there comes a time when you think, well, I did it for 12 years, so I couldn't do the flying backwards and
you're still
forwards.
Doing the American one, aren't
well,
you?
I'm doing the American one because my on Strictly, your contract is annual. So you do the show and then they ask you to do it again
for
or
sure.
they don't. So,
sure.
But in America, it's different kettle of fish. You have to book for... You do four. So I've got one more to do in
right.
the Strictly. It's nothing... I've had people say, fancy leaving Strictly and still doing the American, you know.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It was nothing to do with that. I love Strictly. Strictly gave me everything.
Sure.
So I love Strictly.
But you are contractually obliged to do
that. I wish I'd have said that.
You have to do that. Now, look, what's all this about you being an American and stripping off?
Ah, well, listen, they had
you
a week...
You naughty man.
They had a week on there called Guilty Pleasures.
Right.
So they said, right, we're going to film the judges with their guilty...
There's you and your glitter ball
yeah.
on top of your British
so
breakfast.
So they said, what's your guilty pleasure? Oh, I said, to be honest, I haven't got any. So right. they said, well, you might... Well, you know, so then they started talking about food and I said, well, I love egg and bacon and I like having a bit of currant bun on me.
Yeah, of
so
course.
They said, well, why don't we... set it up that you're having some egg and bacon
yeah.
and you're outdoors sitting in the sun. I said, yeah, that's
perfect.
Good. Then I get there and they say, would you do it topless? I said, no, I don't want to make everybody frightened. They said, no, it'll be fine.
And it looks good, Len.
And stick a I did have swimming trunks on, I've
yes,
got to be honest.
They've been cheeky with that glitter ball.
Yeah, just to cover.
Very, very cheeky yeah. they have. Now, look, have you had a chance to watch Strictly or is it impossible?
Well, I obviously didn't watch... whilst I was in America,
no,
but
indeed.
I got back last Thursday.
Right.
And so, Saturday night,
yep.
me and my old Sue, we sat down.
You I'm know not... each other, though, don't you? You know
oh,
each other.
Oh, I've known
yeah.
her for
yeah,
all
yeah.
her dancing life.
Yeah.
I've judged her hundreds of times,
wow.
you know. So, yeah, of course I know Shirley. And it's always difficult to step in, you know, and I'm sure there's thousands of people say, oh, thank God Goodman's gone and we've got lovely Shirley. But I think she's doing a
yeah.
wonderful job. She's the head judge. She talks about the technique. And
she knows her stuff.
She knows her onions.
She knows her
yeah.
stuff. She
so
sure
I
does.
Think she's doing lovely jubbly.
So lovely jubbly. Well, that's it
yeah,
then. She's got
go.
The ultimate seal of approval. Who do you think's going to win or who would you like to
well,
win?
Well, I tell you, I have no favourites or fans.
Right.
Only because I would have always wanted someone old, slightly older
right.
to do well and
right.
win it. And so for that reason, I think I'd like Debbie McGee to win, 60-year-old who can cock her leg up high.
I don't know that she's quite 60, but maybe...
No, 59, isn't she?
I think so.
Yeah.
I think so. She's incredible. Incredible.
Yeah. So
but I love to watch people who can't dance.
That's the joy
and
of it.
And then they
is,
get really good. Because
real...
we've got Gemma in tomorrow, and I think Gemma's been amazing because she literally... she described herself as a clodhopper.
Yeah.
And now she's this
isn't
elegant
it, that's,
swan.
That's what I think is wonderful about
absolute
Strictly.
Absolute joy.
People that you think... Yeah, they can't. Sports people, so many of them do great, and
they do.
They've never danced, and off
no,
they go.
No,
lovely.
It is lovely, as is Len's Legend. So we can put this on and dance over Christmas. I
there's
think
there's certain tracks
there's some
you can
good
dance, but
dancing tracks
listen,
on there.
I wouldn't suggest you bought that for an 18-year-old. It's for people of a certain age.
You might educate the 18-year-old, thank you, and let them know someone like Matt Monro could sing better than Frank Sinatra.
Well,
thank you.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's what I think. Do you know, it's a joy to see you.
Hey.
We miss you.
Well,
we
it's
miss you.
Kind of you to say
we
so.
We do. But we still see you. And
yeah, you'll see me. I'm lurking
yeah,
around.
Yeah, of course.
Something to turn up. Yeah.
Thank you, love. Great to see you.